to the, according to Alicia Fleshstat, a writer for CBS News, states that the ownership rate in California is 19.8% on February 16th, 2018. California being ranked 43 out of 52 ownerships by states in America. Ever since the massacre at Sandy Hook Elementary, many shootings at schools over America have been increasing drastically year after year. Due to this issue, there has been very heated debates whether we should ban guns or keep them over America. We should all relate to this problem since we all live in California. California, and also it also affects our safety in the long run since guns are a problem. I could talk about topic because I really feel passionate about this topic. I also conducted data to back up my evidence. I feel that guns should not be banned and they should stay because they protect people rather than hurt people. First, I would talk about the Second Amendment, and secondly, how guns don't hurt people. People hurt people, and my solution to this problem. My first main point is, now that I talk about people claim that guns should be banned, but according to Second Amendment, you can't take the guns because it violates their rights, and it should be, they have the right to keep the guns. And the Second Amendment got implemented in the first place so citizens are able to defend themselves, and the law enforcement or anyone in the military branch can also use firearms in case of emergency were able to occur. Also, another point is that people say that guns are the problem, but guns don't kill people. People kill people. People use firearms to protect themselves and keep others safe. According to Leyland, a gun owner and a mother of one child states that when she's with her daughter, she no longer worries that something bad will happen to them because she's able to protect herself. This proves that if you use a firearm reasonably, guns cannot be harmful. There are also people with mental illnesses who are dysfunctional that can't get their hands on these firearms and kill innocent people for no reason and give guns a bad rep. As you can see, most violent, only 19% of violent crimes, guns are committed with crimes, and 81% are done to defend themselves. Finally, my solution to lower shootings is to make law guns stricter, since banning guns can make the problem worse. Because if someone doesn't have a gun to defend themselves and somebody manages to get their guns illegally, it will be impossible to protect themselves. And plus there are other weapons like knives and that they can use to kill. Dennis Hygiene, a writer for Stale, states that effective, they don't, that if you get a gun from a private seller, they don't require background checks. And licensed gun dealers do, which is, licensed gun dealers do, and it proved to be effective since they need a clean record to get hands on their gun. And increasing the price of firearms can also be helpful because if the price doubles for these weapons, less dangerous people will be able to afford them. And it will be harder to get their hands on. And as you could tell, most people agree that people should make the guns laws more stricter instead of banning them, because they need guns. And yeah. And now that I discussed why I disagree about banning guns, I'll wrap up my speech. First, I talk about the Second Amendment. Secondly, how guns aren't the problem. And lastly, my solution to fix this problem. As terrible as this problem is, banning guns is not the solution, but better approach like mine, like doubling the prices of firearms or requiring background checks for private sellers like licensed gun dealers, so people could not get their hands on it. To close this speech, I will quote comedian Amy Schumer during the March for Our Lives. We stand together for your senseless stain, classmates and friends, and say that this has to stop. And I disagree with this statement because these shootings must stop before it gets worse, and the government must take action because the government doesn't seem to be doing anything about this issue, and it must stop in order before anything worse happens.